You know, Madagascar split from the mainland Africa and from India 80 million years ago, if I'm correct. And so Madagascar had like a lot of the species that are on Madagascar are not similar to any of these two parts. But what's unique about lemurs is that the ancestor of lemurs that came to Madagascar diversified on the island of Madagascar, filling different niches, different places on the island.